Hey, what's up, guys? Chelsea Briggs here, coming on over from the Billboard News Channel. And don't you kind of feel like it's all about DJ Khaled these days? Perfect example is that he just dropped a music video today, and here it is. When I wish you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. DJ Khaled is at it again with another epic collaboration, this time roping in Rihanna, Bryson Tiller, and a whole lot of Caribbean vibes. The Santana sampling single is called Wild Thoughts and was co-written by Party Next Door. Earlier this month, behind-the-scenes images of the threesome filming in Little Haiti surfaced on the internet, giving fans a first look at the saucy music video, and thankfully, it is now officially here for your viewing pleasure. Take a look. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. Wild Thoughts will be included on Khaled's forthcoming album, Grateful, which comes out June 23rd. Now, the lead track, I'm the One, features Justin Bieber, Quavo, Chance the Rapper, and Lil Wayne, and has already gone platinum, which is crazy. It also debuted at number one on the Billboard Hot 100. And what Khaled does best, the album also features an impressive crew of guest collaborators, including Beyonce, Drake, Jay-Z, Migos, Travis Scott, Gucci Mane, and many, many more. Alright, you guys, let me know what you think about Khaled's new collab. Let's go ahead and discuss it in the comments below. Also, hey, want to win a trip to hang with Demi Lovato? Well, Billboard and Herbal Essences are teaming up to send you to the Billboard Hot 100 Festival to be a VIP guest for the day. Find out more and how you can win at herbalhot100.com. Oh, and while you're at it, you guys, make sure you click right here to subscribe and have a great weekend. Until next time, I'm Chelsea Briggs. This episode of Billboard News is brought to you by Herbal Essences.